The 6th of May, 2024. Hamas says it accepts Gaza truce deal, as Israel readies Rafah operation. The group says in a statement that it has approved an agreement put forward by Egyptian and Qatari mediators.